So our facebow is now ready for the facebow record. We are going to put the lower rim so that, you know, the patient can bite onto it and stabilize the entire assembly. Insert the locking unit into the stem of the edentulous fork. And you can take the patient's help to insert the earpiece into the ear of the patient. Ask him whether he's comfortable at this point of time. Then palpate the infraorbital notch. We have the orbital pointer of the U-frame here. Align it.